there in Sam's Club, see? Sam's Walmart over there. Thank you, sir. We're just gonna pick up a few things that he doesn't look around. These are good parts. Ventilador. My t-shirt there. mga candy, oh, mga lollipop. Mga candy na pala. Bakit? Cotton candy, oh, sa ilalim. Mga bulk shaving glasses, mga junk. Landscape. Manguha ko junk, ha? No, I'm not getting any junk. I'm sorry. I don't know where you're going. I don't know where I was going. Oops, I'm sorry. Sorry. That's okay.
Thank you.
thing for now, yeah. Let's rise and put it in.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay, I'm done. of the chicken. I'm looking for basil, pepper, cinnamon, cumin, garlic, ginger, onion, pepper, turmeric. Man, they don't have what I'm looking for. Shampoo, hair treatment, got all kinds of names in there. Collagen, all the stuff, all the way down the baby stuff. Medicine in the other side, and vitamins. So I don't need to go there because I'm just getting what I'm getting. Weather, all around weather. I'm gonna have plastic. Weather plan or weather resistance. I put that on signs. Until this is my pinapay, my pusina, my pulipunatanan, my kinasinina, frozen foods, fresh foods, vegetables, and the plot on the apple grapes.
Put the blanket shirt on.
Wala pa rin akong grapes. Kinakalimot ko grapes at ang bana. Gusto magpulang ang grapes. Tasted like Poland grapes, isn't it good? Eh? Black and green watermelon. Ang usa ka box sa watermelon, 350 pesos ang usa. $350 ito ha ang ating pagkalay sa kahira. Yan yung gulatan ko. Oh, ang watos eh. Tengo candy. You can just sit down. I'll tell them that you're next to me. Napasa sa loob ang plan. Yeah, gusto habi din ako the distancing. So habi di ako.
Those are the dental distance measurement.
I'm going to get me some pizza. Maybe some pizza. Man, the whole mask that look like a helmet, they're gone.
dahil linske. Makita ka, kanika o ba ni tagiyaan yung padura ko, Walmart tagiyaan.
I'm sorry, I was not watching.
Basically, it, since the pandemic is still going on, they don't have much stock. So that's okay. We're surviving on what we have to buy, what's in there, what's available. That's all we can do. Do the mama jama. Hello.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Thank you, ma'am. Always give me a hard time, too. Thank you, ma'am. Have a good one.
Thank you.
You too.
Three bags of
popcorn, please.
3 bags of popcorn?
All right. Thank you, sir.
You want butter on it?
Yes, please.
Salt?
Yes, please.
All right.
Have a good one.
Basically, I was supposed just to get the Kool-Aid, the coffee, and the Miracle Whip, but I don't have no what's that called? Coffee creamer. I run out my coffee creamer. My hauling SUV. Okay. We're not gonna. That is a soup. Dumpling soup and papaya. Out. That's a shoot. Peach. For making a peach cobbler. That's a. Kool-Aid, mayo, and American Whip, coffee, and international creamer, gaga. Then I have to put this in the bag. And something to eat. There's a time that I get, sometimes I find somebody. Like last time I found something in the cart. And open it. It was $200. So, yeah. So, I still have to, everything else, still have to clean it up because it's not clean. Okay guys, since it is a long video that I was doing in the store, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye.